It turns out the ice exhibit isn't the only Christmas thing going on around the Opryland Hotel. There's ice skating, sliding, and a whole bunch of other things going on.